Buongiorno amici, buongiorno, hi guys and welcome to Pentedattilo. We are in this nice town in the south of Italy, in Calabria, in the south part of the region of Calabria, and I want to show you guys this town where there are few people living, only two people they are living here, but it's also visited by many tourists during the summer period, but also during the whole year. So we will go around walking in these nice streets, go to the church and admire the wonderful panorama of Pentedattilo, and maybe we will be lucky and we will also meet some people inside the streets. So let's go guys and discover Pentedattilo all together. Andiamo amici a Pentedattilo.
Ciao.
Ciao Leo. Here you got the indications of the town, the churches, which they are around. Here is the parking, so it looks like there are some cars with some people inside the town. Today it's Saturday, so we will meet some people, otherwise during the week or in winter, and in the, during the winter there are only two people inside the town. So let's go. So this is the only way which goes into the town of Pentedattilo, and from here we are at a few minutes by car from Reggio Calabria. It's the main city nearby Reggio, and look here, there are some indications of the fresco of San Cristoforo, which is just here below this rock. And here guys, some history of the town of Pentedattilo. Here during the 70s, men and the women, they were using to come here and to use the only fountain which was available here in the town, and they were washing the clothes and getting the water from these big tanks over here. And here you see a picture of that time, year 1970, where this was the period when the town was still with a lot of people inside. So let's go walk up there and enter in the center of Pentedattilo. Wow, we started from there, from where the cars are parked, and all this way it's the street that you have to walk before you enter in the real center of Pentedattilo, which is just here. And there you see now there are some shops. This is the end of the summer because we are in September, it's Saturday, 5 o'clock in the afternoon, so you see there are some people, even some shops open. Look here, there is a shop, Bottega d'Arte. Let's go inside, guys. I want to show you also this nice shop. Ah, buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
So, look here, everything handmade by the wife of this man.
Benvenuti nella Bottega dell'Arte.
Grazie.
Ceramica.
So the name is La Bottega dell'Arte, everything handmade, painted. And this is just at the entrance of the town of Pentedattilo. Beautiful paintings and souvenirs that you can buy when you are here visiting the town of Pentedattilo. Grazie, faccio il giro del paese.
Okay, ciao. Ciao.
Bello, bello. And then you go out from the shop and you keep walking around the town. So from here now we go to the church, and then we will just walk next to the big rock to enjoy the view and the panorama from the top of the town. So I asked the owner of the shop, and now there are actually 5 people living in the town. So 3 they are living in the main old town, so in this part of the town, and the 2 people are living just behind the rock. So even more isolated, we can say, because people that they decide to come and live here, I think they do it because they want to have some relax, they just want to stay alone and enjoy the nature and the peace of this place. And when you come and it's Saturday or Sunday, or it's a nice season, then there is also a bar where you can get some drink. Even here in this town. Sentire the church dei Santissimi Apostoli, the church of the Holy Apostles Peter and Paul. Look how nice it's this church, and we are very lucky because it's open. You have such a wonderful view and panorama. Look here. Then when you keep left, you go to the other typical shops of Pentedattilo, and then Ospitalità Diffusa Case Rurali, it's an association where they have rebuilt some house inside the town of Pentedattilo, so you can also come and sleep inside the old center of Pentedattilo. There are different apartments where you can stay. Scusa, la dove si trova la so for example down there guys there is a lady which is living here the whole year and is and she's offering hospitality to the tourist who wants to come here and enjoy the town of Pentedattilo and then they give an offer to the lady that is living here in the house. Well, look here, there is a library. The library of the women. Here it's a museo, laboratory museo of the popular traditions in this house. And, so as you can see, some houses, they are really nice, very well preserved, and some of them, they are used as a museum or as a bed and breakfast and accommodations. Some more houses. So this over here, it's the rock of Pentedattilo, but it's nice because you can just walk around as a circle. So let's go because the view and the panorama on the valley, it's very nice and wonderful. Look here, guys. This is Pentedattilo, an amazing place where to come for relax, enjoy the old town of Pentedattilo, and of course the peace and the panorama that you find here.
Guarda là, c'è una torre.
So as I told you, can go around the rock, but yeah, you have to do some trekking. As you can see, the street, it's not very comfortable. Even people are living in this house down there, but let's go back, guys, from this street here, because it's easier and beautiful anyway. So let's go. Guys, what a view we got from here, guys. Look at there, the bells just were ringing. And here, such a wonderful view from the top of the rock. Wow, bello, bello.
Questa condotta che porta a Pentedattilo rispetto a quella che porta dai, dicevo, un cimitero, Chi ti ha messo a cavallare? Lui sì? Il cavallare non ce l'aveva per un mese.
So guys, here I want to show you also an accommodation that you can find when you are in Pentedattilo. So for example, this one, it's a nice house which I want to show you. So this is the entrance, and then this is the apartment with a kitchen, a nice kitchen with an amazing view on the valley which goes down to the sea. Look over there, guys. Look down there, the sea. And here you are just in the heart of Pentedattilo. And then here you have a nice toilet with everything you need for a relaxing vacation. Here the bedroom with all your comforts. So you also have the cooler, and then from here another wonderful view. So you wake up and then you go out from this balcony with this nice panorama. So here it's one kind of accommodation that you can find when you are in Pentedattilo, but there are also others. Of course, it's not full of places where to sleep, but if you want to stay in the town and spend your night in Pentedattilo, it's also possible. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video, the walking tour of Pentedattilo. And if you liked the video, you can send your comments, you can like, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Thanks a lot, guys, for supporting our channel and our tour all together around Italy. Ciao a tutti, amici, and see you soon. Ciao, ciao. Saluta, Leo. Saluta a tutti. Ciao, ciao.